Hi everybody, today is February 9th, 2013. United Russia deputy wants journalists to wear matching uniforms. United Russia deputy Boris Reskik has proposed that journalists be obligated to wear identical uniforms at public events and in war zones, a news report said Friday. Press members wear a variety of ponchos and jackets with press written on them. This lack of coordination creates complications for both press members and law enforcement officials. For the latter, it's difficult to orient oneself among the great variety of outfits and distinguish between similar vests worn by employees of other agencies like utility workers and so on, the deputy said. The Communication and Press Ministry reportedly agrees with Reskik on the matter and is in the process of developing a common standard. We surveyed people in the media industry about this. On the whole, there are no problems with equipping journalists with the apparel. Most newspapers already do that, but we support the idea of having a common standard, Alexei Volin, deputy head of the Communication and Press Ministry, said in comments carried by Avesta. Reznik, a former investigative reporter for Avesta, proposed issuing blue uniforms to match the color of UN peacekeepers' uniforms. The ministry is currently considering media executives on the matter and says it might include a new requirement in the labor code. Well, I don't like this at all. Reminds me of 1984 when everyone's wearing what the government tells you to wear and the thought police are on the prowl. All right, bookmark my site. I'll keep everyone up to date. Please stay safe and I'll talk to you later. God bless you all. Bye.